you doing? Great. You look awesome, by the way. Yeah. Thank you so much for agreeing to take some photos today. I haven't actually had the opportunity to photograph anybody for a moment. So, this is a fun opportunity for me. I hope that you'll enjoy it too. Yeah, you can just take a seat for a moment. I need to get all my camera stuff together before I can actually get started. That's a seriously good look on you, by the way. Yeah. Yeah, you look super cool. Okay. So there's my telephoto lens, which I won't be needing today, because you're not a distant bird. That's my extra battery pack. It is just the worst when I arrive at a place and realize I forgot my memory card. Because I have my tendency to do that occasionally, I just ended up getting a second one just to keep in the second slot at all times, just in case I forget. And I haven't accidentally forgotten about that one yet. Okay. So, I don't think you need anything in particular for us to get started. I think you look pretty well ready. Of test shots so I can get it's a little too soon. Take a couple test shots so I can get the settings all correct. Okay. So I'm gonna go for an ISO of 800. I think I'll go for a fairly low f-stop because I like that dramatic soft focus. Shutter speed. I think I'll take a couple test shots. What became of those? Okay, so the 600 seems just a little under, but I think the 300 is the way to go. Okay, so I think we can actually get started on taking these photos. So, I think to get started, I would like just a couple candid shots. So if you would just sit there and do your best to act like I do not exist. So next, what I would like from you, could you please sit with your arms, kind of like wrapped around your legs? And so I think something I would like to try right now is I want to do a couple longer exposures. And while I do that, I would like you to please move while I do it. So just kind of like, you can move your arms or your torso in your head in any way that you feel is appropriate. Just kind of gently dance in place, alright? And these, slower exposures are going to take in a little more of that movement, so a little more will be captured at once, okay? Are you ready? Okay. Go ahead. I think it could be even lower than that. One moment. Gentle, fluid motion. Try not to be too jerky with it. Good. Yeah, that's great. Yeah, mixing it up. Those are really interesting. I think you're gonna like seeing the final result of those ones later. Okay, bring it back in. There's something a little more traditional, bumping that ISO back up to 800. Could you please sit at a, facing away from me at a right angle? So, like, immediate portrait. Okay. So just sit there looking away from me. You don't need to do anything else right now. want you to do is, could you please stay in the exact same position that you're in? But, I'm gonna count down from three. And so I'm gonna say 3, 2, 1, go. And on go, I need you to move your head from this side to this side, or vice versa, depending on which side it's already on, okay? Okay. So, are you ready? Because I'm not. Three, two, one, go. Yeah, make it pretty fast, okay? 3, 2, 1, go. 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 Two more. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Great. Let me see how this turned out. Oh, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Sweet. Okay. So, I think next, what I want. Could you, please sit facing towards me, like, kind of, like, mimicking the same posture that I'm in, like, kind of cross-legged? Okay. Alright. And now, with that position, please try to look away from me as much as possible. As much as is comfortable. Don't strain. Alright? Good. That's what you need to do now. Good. Could you turn your head to the opposite side? Wonderful, wonderful. You're doing very, very well. you.
Oh, continuously shooting. So, just stay still for me while I do that, okay? So I think I got all the photos that I needed. So, are there any that you just want me to take of you for your own personal needs? Yeah? Okay. Just tell me what to do. Get you like that. Okay. Do you want a few different angles or one in particular? Okay, I'll give you. Okay. Think I got what you wanted there. Anything else? Yeah? Yeah, for sure. Okay. I do have to get to a client that I have an appointment with in a few minutes, so I gotta run, unfortunately. Thank you so much for helping me out today. I really appreciate it. Let's get coffee or something next time, alright?
place that just opened up a few blocks down from my apartment, and it is awesome. I love it. You definitely need to try it. Let's do that next time. Okay. Well, I gotta run. See ya. Thanks again. I'll send you the pics that turned out well, alright? Peace.